Hello everyone. Welcome to the class. Our first chapter, Reading and Analysis of Maps. In previous sessions, we have already learned about how Greeks made map using latitudes and longitudes. Today, we will see how ancient geographers have made maps. Now, do you know any name of ancient geographer? Just a few of them are Anaximander, Hicetas, Herodotus, Ptolemy, Al-Idrisi. Here you can see map made by Hicetas. You can see that he have shown three continents, namely Europe, Asia and Libya. And he have surrounded these three continents with the water body as oceans. Now, Ptolemy. He was also one of the most famous geographers of ancient world who prepared detailed maps of the world using latitudes and longitudes. Next geographer was Al-Idrisi. He was an Arab scholar who prepared world maps for his king in 1154 CE. He wrote legends in Arabic language. He showed Eurasia and northern Africa only. His maps lack details of southern Africa and Southeast Asia. Here you can see the world map prepared by Al-Idrisi. But one of the most important thing which he has done, that is, he showed south towards the top and north towards the bottom. Now his maps placed Arabia in the center of the map. When Greeks or other geographers were making maps, even Indians tried to make maps. So, map making in India during Vedic period. Ancient Indian geographers like Aryabhatta, Varahamihira and Bhaskara divided the world into seven dvipas. Dvipas means islands. Raja Todharmal pioneered land surveying and map making as an integral part of revenue collection procedure. Sher Shah Suri's revenue maps further enriched the map-making techniques during the medieval period. Now, model of the world according to Bible. According to Bible, land is surrounded by oceans and divided into three continents, that is Asia, Europe and Africa. Asia is considered to be the largest and the most important as it had Jerusalem, that is the birthplace of Jesus Christ. Therefore, Asia is shown on the top and Europe and Africa are shown at bottom in smaller sizes. Here you can see world map according to the Bible. Now, in this lesson, you have seen how ancient geographers have tried to make maps. Based on this, you have to do this assignment. Your first question, how Al-Idrisi made his maps? Second, who were the Indian geographers during Vedic period? Third, what is the birthplace of Jesus Christ? Please write these answers in your notebook. I hope my explanation was clear, and for further queries, you can contact me on WhatsApp. Thank you.